Hi, my name is Laura Leslie and I'm a registered nutritional therapist. I'm going to talk about why it's important to remain hydrated. We need to drink water to remain hydrated because it's important for so many different parts of our body. It's important for carrying the nutrients and oxygen around our body. It's important for getting rid of waste, for regulating body temperature, for our brains, for concentration and for memory. It's important for our digestive system. It's important for our joints and for sports performance and recovery. By the time you're feeling thirsty, you may have already lost between 2 and 5 cups of water. It's really important that we drink water throughout the day and not wait until we're dehydrated. Typically, we should drink around 2 liters of water a day. This can vary depending on the type of activity that you're doing during the day and also for weather. I've got 2 main tips for keeping hydrated. The first one is to start the day with a glass of water. Make this a habit. Start the day with a glass of water and you're more likely to continue drinking water throughout the day. My second tip for remaining hydrated is to either use an app or keep a note of how much you're drinking during the day. By doing this, you're starting to become aware of how much you're drinking and you can take steps to increase it if needed. Thank you for listening to my tips on hydration. You can find me on Instagram at laura.leslie.nutrition.